wake someone up out like from sleep. I'll get that. Poison. Let's get that. Oh, that's right, Tifa has another one. Yeah, let's give her poison. Might as well. I can do everyone now.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Oh, bear.
Section G's through here, huh?
That is kind of scary, though. I'm not a fan of heights. Wait, where'd they go? Oh, they went that way. What's this way?
Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe. What is this?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Oh, we didn't even try the power. Me trying to freaking go everywhere.
Power.
You don't say.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Oh boy.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running.
Yeah, it's crazy. Boat?
That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. Hey, pretty tall ladder too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Okay, sounds good. I suppose. Damn, that shit's bright. Why I looked right at it, I don't know. Like a moth to a flame. But what's on this side? Okay, it's open.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Let's go.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that,
more of these.
Reactor 5.
you think that's why they didn't have the door open?
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Pizza? Alright.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass through.
Are these things weak against again?
Too bad. It's on you.
Now, sure, there's another queen somewhere. It's this way.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
I guess. I'm sure we're going to have to reroute the power somehow. They're going to turn on.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Okay. Hazardous material? Okay, what? Material? BRB, guys. Okay, never mind.
You okay?
That scared me, Tifa.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So I was.
And yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Wonder what it is. I forgot to be checking my map. I don't know how we're gonna get there, but when we do. Oh gosh, please don't break. Don't mind this little weird bug thing.
Move. I do not take orders from you.
Bring it. Freeze. Keep it up.
Wow!
Come on! Cool off! Freeze! Beat them!
forgot her chakra can cure poison.
The best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all sorts.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
That's cute. What? Okay. Is there another way that I didn't see? Came from that way. Am I crazy? Let me just circle this thing like 50 more times. I must be crazy. I must not see something. I guess we just go back? There's something there. I guess we go back and go up. I broke that way. Ah, this is the way we need to go. Or is this where I came from? I think I need to go up the other stairs. Yeah, let's do that.
Take a moment to get our bearings.
Okay.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Nope, well, I broke the only
we
one.
We could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
Gotta do something.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Yeah.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
That's seriously disgusting. Okay. What are these?
Getting really sleepy.
Uh-oh.
I got it. I got your note. Switch it up. Let's go.
Gotta watch out for those bubbles, man. Hey, there's a chest there. All right, that's how we get over there.
interesting.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Oh, poor Barrett. He's afraid of heights. I'm with him there.
I feel no
Spoopy.
Fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear.
Little fear. I mean, just look down. That's terrifying.
Hey, guys.
Can we get blown off?
You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no. I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We gotta keep moving.
Okay,
thank
then.
You, Tifa.
Follow me.
Thanks for keeping us together, Tifa.
No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Oh, because you get dust in your eyes? Come on, guys, we can do it. Just a little air. That one's kind of broken, so that's good for us.
What's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that...
Hey, don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
How the heck? Okay, there's like a little side door.
Made it through in one piece.
Well, don't say that till I'm out!
Think that took a couple
You're gonna
years
jinx
off
me.
My life. I mean, not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Well, how did we get it? I saw a door. Maybe from over there? I guess we'll have to find out later. I don't think we can do it right now. We have to loop around somehow. Maybe we turn off all the power and we can get it? I don't know. I don't know, but we'll find out, I guess. We can. I feel like right there or up.
Section H is just up ahead.
I don't know.
Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
Okay. Of course, after all our little side stuff. I bet it doesn't
this
have power.
The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
Wow.
All
to work an elevator?
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
But we gotta split up?
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
A whale?
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's
what?
From a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
To write a future my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
I was like, I know I saw a vending machine. Wait, was that an MP up? Is that what I saw? All right, let's look at our map, actually. So this thing goes over here. and I'm wondering if that will lead us to the fan, but we gotta wait to turn it off. So I guess we have to turn off all the lamps first, and then we can access that materia. Alright, let's get to it! Where's this one go to? Oh, is that how we get this one? Can we even work it?
Error. Insufficient.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
Okay, we'll do the first one, fine. All these little mini guns are gonna turn on though. I just know it. Ugh. I don't like that noise. Oh my god, Barry, you scared me.
Yes, it's my turn.
Taking over.
Okay, let's go. Bring it.
Is that it?
Gotcha. Hold on. Keep it up. There. Not that. Finish him off.
Let's flip it and go.
There was a box, wasn't there, here? Or was that another one? Yes, it was here. Never know, we might need to revive. Alright, let's turn this down.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down. Uh-huh.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Well, who would have thought?
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
True. I need to start playing Barrett, though.
Engaging countermeasures.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Easy.
No surprises there. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
Looks like I can go there, but I can't. Or can I? Oh, wait, I see. Can I please press the button? No, Cloud, please.
We can move this catwalk.
Wait, where's that material? Yeah. Not that.
Lined it up perfect.
No, there's this one over here. First, let's see this one first. That's the secret. Moogle medals. Don't know what they're used for. We got them. Excuse me. Okay. Little secret we did.
Think
press
back.
The button.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
Barrett. I see you. Just give me a second, bruh. Let's go.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
There's another materia. I see it. Huh. Okay, we're making our way to this one over here, though. So.
Let's make this quick.
Shouldn't be hard.
About
sure.
Damn time.
Wait. The.
This should be
what the heck are these things? Horses. That's not what I meant to click.
I got this.
No, the other one. What are these?
Allow me.
Aquatic monsters, okay.
Good luck.
I got this.
Need my help, do you?
Yeah, for over here. Now we need people for this.
Good sweat.
Whew, we leveled up her ice materia. Nice. Okay. No secrets yet. Get this somehow. The how? Oh, it's down. Me, pardon me. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to figure out some stuff.
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Yeah, let's go.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Oh, I love Barrett. I do. Let me get this. Maybe that falls down. Maybe we can pull it down.
The power's on.
think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
True.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Suck on this!
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light?
I don't need help doing that. Crap. I want to figure out how to get that. I guess we haven't made it to this part of the map. I guess we have to go this way. There were stairs here. But this might have been where we came from originally. I think it is. Okay, I see. Gotta continue on. I just don't wanna miss anything.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Maybe she just hurt her ankle. But she's fine. Like, completely fine. Alright. Keep doing that. That looks like our way down. Let's see if we can get that materia.
You're taking a detour.
Yes.
Well, I did.
Thank you for telling me this is not the right way to go.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Oh, it's a queen.
Take the lead.
Yeah.
Oh, there's two of them.
I'm waiting.
Okay. Okay.
I can't.
That wasn't cool. Youch.
Man, oh, I'm trained for this.
Bruh.
We gotta switch it up.
Let's do this.
Maybe it's best to play Barret during all this.
Gotta love it.
Come on.
Oh, I thought he was ready.
Let's do this way.
That one's poisoned, that's right.
Gotta beat it head on.
Bring it.
Are you serious?
I'm Barret, I'm not Tifa.
Oh my goodness. Like messing me up.
Come on.
Don't stop now.
Can they leave me alone? A limit. Fire in the hole.
We killed for a shower.
That's one way to go out with a bang. Barret, move.
Heads up, y'all.
Yeah, okay. I'll take it. Get it? Okay. I was about to say, if I can't reach up and just get that. About to be really mad. Anything else in this area that I missed? Guess not. Finally, what is it? orb of elemental materia. What's that do? What is that? Oh, it's so cool though. Right. Two for one. Alright, I guess we head back and turn off that last lamp and see if we can get that materia in the airway, in the fan. Excuse me. Nothing? Nothing's over here? Or is this what we have to move? No? Huh, that's interesting.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
I suppose.
Quick and clean.
Roger.
Whoa.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Suck on me.
Okay.
Suck on me.
Break it.
Suck now. Golden opportunity right here. Don't look now. But it's about to get real.
I didn't see that one.
Hey, no thanks.
Come on.
Keep bring it. It on.
Oh gosh. I love it when he does that. It's so cool. Ah! Any secrets? Any little chests? Yes. Yes, there is. Ooh. What's that? More magical defense. Also give her lightning or MP. Actually, Barrett would benefit from the MP for how I have him set up. And Tifa. should give her fire or lightning. I think we should give her lightning. Alright. Oh, we can upgrade clouds. Just barely. Last one for that section. And the rest are 8. Okie dokie, let's turn it off. Sure, nothing bad will happen now.
And that makes 3. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too.
Doing what I can. Oh, now let's go see if we can get that materia. That's a lot of boxes. But how the heck do we get those? It's not a ladder, right? What do we use? I can't just tell, like, a teammate to sit here. Huh. Okay, I was trying to be like, can I push them off? I can. That's so cool. I was wondering why there was like nothing over here. Ooh. Lots of stuff. I'm glad I came back. I'm glad I looked up. Remember kids, look up. There might be valuables. Is that everything? Okay, dokie, let's move on. That was nice.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
Tifa, where are you trying to go?
Back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. Rick. Coming.
Uh-huh. Well, not yet. Where was that bench? Over here. Okay.